Hey, it's this way.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkin had in common. I wasn't too far off either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory. When you play in a blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious? It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. They say it works pretty good.
Thank you.